Toyota.
It has the highest ground clearance in its class. But more importantly, 1996's pickup truck of the year, it comes with 190 horses. All with big chips on their shoulders. Toyota Tacoma. You simply can't buy a more powerful compact truck.
You know, a game of baseball is a game of life. You have a lot in common. In my game, when there's a hit, a path is followed. If you go outside the path, you're called out. In the game of life, if you go outside the law by harming someone or shooting somebody, your game is over permanently. And you're not coming back soon to play again.
Baseball on Fox. Fox presents the world broadcast premiere of Mrs. Doubtfire coming this May.
So you claimed $84,000 in entertainment expenses?
Yes, I did.
Do you have any receipts to back this up?
No, I don't.
Well, what's in the bag, then?
Tostitos chips and salsa? People really love them. And every time I open the bag, they want them.
Tostitos tortilla chips are so deliciously perfect with Tostitos salsa. Next thing you know, it's a party.
I smell refund.
Really?
No, not refund.
You got Tostitos, you got a party.
McDonald's invites you to play the Disney Trivia Challenge. Test your knowledge of Disney Masterpiece Collection videos and win one of 300 million prizes. Come play today at McDonald's. And look what's rolling your way.
Oh, hey.
Walt Disney Pictures presents the weirdest and wildest adventure ever.
Oh, yeah.
Only in theaters. Whoa. James and the Giant Peach, rated PG.
The paper trail widens in a discount long-distance controversy known as Great Game.
A discount long-distance company promised dramatic savings over AT&T.
What happened to that 15% savings?
Clearly, they don't hold up.
Call 1-800-COMPARE for a competitive price you can believe in.
Your next meal might be some time off. Remember, nothing satisfies like Snickers. Hungry? Why wait?
All right.
The most exciting new show I've seen this year, says People magazine. The New York Times calls it television for people who hate television. Mesmerizing, Fox's best new show since The X-Files, The Chicago Sun-Times. Daily Variety raves, take this one and keep it. And Los Angeles critics call it rip-roaring, bold, and wonderful. The kind of show networks dream about.
Who says good things only happen to those who wait?
Profit, an addicting new series, Monday after Melrose Place.
If you want comedy that's fresh,
man, look like some thin sliced diet toast, wax teeth, pound frog sandwiches, man.
Comedy that's kicking.
I could do a Jesse Jackson.
Mamination, not damnation. Check out the show. You're doing Tito Ted. A brand new episode after The Simpsons next.
America's favorite dysfunctional family is keeping your evenings lively. Don't miss the sharp wit of The Simpsons. Weeknights at 5 on Fox 17. Thank you.